Hi, I'm Justin from the Wix Customer Solutions team. Today, I'm going to walk you through the process of connecting a domain that was purchased and hosted elsewhere to your Wix site. Before we get started, it's important to note, in order to connect a domain to your site, you'll have to upgrade your site to one of our premium plans, and you've got to be the owner of the domain you want to connect. If you don't already own a domain and wish to purchase one directly from Wix, click below to watch our tutorial on that exact topic. Okay, let's go ahead and add the domain to your Wix account. Begin by signing into your Wix account. Hover over your user panel at the top right of the page and click Domains. Next, click Connect a domain you already own. Or, if you already have a domain in your account, click Add Domain followed by Connect a domain you already own. On this screen, you'll set your domain connection method. This essentially determines who controls your domain records. The default domain connection method is DNS, and it's what we recommend choosing. DNS means that you'll be connecting your domain to Wix's name servers. We recommend this method because it allows us to automatically update your DNS to accommodate new features that require DNS changes. This method also lets us assist you with any DNS questions you have and create DNS records for you. And most conveniently, it allows you to connect your email directly from your Wix account. Now, enter the name of the domain you want to connect. Select your domain host from the drop-down menu. If your domain host isn't listed, then go ahead and select Other. When you're ready, click Next. The next step must be completed through your domain host. For the domain hosts listed in the previous step, you'll find step-by-step instructions to follow at the relevant domain host you selected. Another option is to contact your domain host by phone or mail and ask them to connect your domain to the Wix name servers you see listed here. Keep in mind that the name servers displayed may vary, so be sure to carefully copy the ones that appear on your screen. Once you've set up the domain records at your domain host, then you can click Next. Your domain has been added to your Wix account, and your domain records are now in the process of being updated. The updating process, also known as domain propagation, may take up to 48 hours, so sit tight and be patient. If 48 hours have passed, and your domain is still not properly connected to your site, then head to our domain troubleshooter. To learn more about connecting your domain to Wix or any other topic, please visit our help center at wix.com. Thanks a lot.